All right, Conga Girls, I'm back. This is part two of your dance. So we're gonna go back. We started doing the conga line in the last episode that we just recorded. So remember we had just did everybody gather around now, and then we skip into a straight line for a conga line, okay? So again, remember you're gonna go all the way around in a big circle. So you're gonna follow like a train. So if I had somebody in front of me, we would go like this, and then we would go around and around. We'll see how many times we get to go around when we're all together, okay? So here we go. We go 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we count. 2 counts of 8, skipping, still in our circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And at that point, I'm gonna show you, we're gonna go into one straight line one more time, okay? But we're gonna spread out a little bit. So on that last skip, we'll probably skip out of our circle and go into one straight line, okay? But when we're all together in class, I'll be able to show you those exact moves. But just for now at home, skip 1, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so I have done a lot. So let's just review of where we were right before we did the conga line, okay? So the new part, after our sassy snaps, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, we go pivot, turn, and pivot, turn. We do grapevine. Side, back, side, clap. Side, back, side, clap. Hands in the air. 1, 2, pivot, turn. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We go 1, 2, 3, 4. Everybody gather around now. We skip 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Conga line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Skip 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Skip 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, good job. Okay, let's keep going. Everybody okay? All right, pause it if you need to. Rewind if you have to go back. We're gonna add on the very end, and then I'm gonna do it with the music, okay? All right, so here we go. We just did skip into our new formation, 7, 8. Then we start, same thing we did in the very, very beginning. We go hips, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Plie tendu, plie tendu, plie tendu. Plie tendu. Now this is where we change a little bit, okay? So we just did our hips, our plie tendus, 4 of those. Then we roll to the right, roll it to the right, roll it to the left. The counts are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we do, oh, chasse ball change. Miss Krista forgot. Okay, then after that, so we go roll 1, 2, 3, 4, roll 5, 6, 7, 8. We go chasse, hands on your hips. Chasse, hands on your hips. Take that back foot, it's your right foot. Spin it around and pop it, just like this. Here, I got a little closer so you can see. See it pop like this? And my foot's up here. So we just did ball change, swing it around. And you're gonna put your hand up and your other hand on your hip, and you're gonna face front, and that's your pose. And that, girls, is the end. We learned the whole dance. Okay, so let's just review from the conga line. We just did our conga line. We skipped for 2 counts of 8. Then we repeat the beginning. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Plie tendu, plie tendu. Plie tendu, plie tendu. Roll it to the right, roll it to the left. Chasse, ball, change. Chasse, ball, change, pose. And we might, if we get a little fancy, have some people up and some people down. But we'll go over that for now. For now at home, just practice boop. Yeah. Okay, and the audience will go crazy. Woo, you hold it. And then we'll run off stage. Okay, so now let's try it from everybody gather around now. Hopefully we can pick it up with the music. From there, that's all the new section that we just learned. And then I'll do it like two times with the music so you guys can practice the whole thing. Okay, everybody good? I can't see it, but I'm seeing that you're gonna give me a thumbs up. Okay, let's see if I can find that same spot. Oh, good, okay. Let's see. Maybe I'll make it a little louder. Oh, all right, let me go a little bit further so I can. Most important part of the dance. Okay, hold on. So before we do that repeat, there's one more step that we have, a couple more steps we have to learn. Whoops. Okay, so after you're skipping a line, we did our conga line, then we skipped in our circle. We forgot one part. Before you do the hips, you have to do this. Tendu, fourth, pirouette, jump out. Okay? Then we play the drums, the conga drums. Play the drums on this side. One, two, three, four. Play the drums on this side. Five, six, seven, eight. And then big windmill arms. Around, down. So, again, since I messed that up before for you guys, good thing I did it with the music. We do conga one, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four, three, two, three, four. We skip. One, two, three, four. Hands on your hips. Five, six, seven, eight. Still in our circle. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Tendu. Fourth. Turn. Jump out. Then we play the drums. Play the drums. One, two, three, four. Play the drums on the other side. Five, six, seven, eight. Windmill arms. Five, one, two, three, four. That's a four count. It's funny. Usually we count to eight, right? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. This one is four counts. So we go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. This goes one, two, three, four. And then it starts back over at one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Plie tendu, plie tendu, plie tendu, plie tendu. Roll it to the right, roll it to the left. Chasse, ball, change, chasse, ball, change, pose. And that's it. Okay, now that we know the correct steps, let's try it with the music. Whoops. Miss Krista's silly, huh? All right, let's try this. See if we can find it.
Five, six, seven, eight. Stop it.
a breath, take a drink, pause it, and then we are gonna do it two times with the music. Okay? You think you guys are ready? Whew, I can't breathe. All right, let's try from the very, very beginning. Which way do we start? Stage left, yes, I think someone out there said it. Stage left, you are right. All right, skip in. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, into your spot. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, hips. 2, 3, 4, good. Focus, turn, up, walk. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, up. Confused there. Okay. All right. Woo. All right. Let's try it one last time. Hopefully Miss Crystal will not mess up. And then just practice this as much as you can at home. Stop the music, rewind, go over parts you don't know. So it's even nicer because in class you can't rewind me, but today you can. Okay. All right. I hope everyone's having a lot of fun and learning this dance and doing it with me because I'm having a super fun time. All right, this is the very last time. Are you ready, girls?